So, what did happen for this card? How did you get all this card?
Well, I see, I'm a 419. I'm 419 at the room. I didn't see you for long. Tell you, sir, excuse me, where can I locate the JC Plaza? I just flocked them alone. I can't even come. I don't know how to come to Nigeria money. Please help me. You are saying, where do you pack the goods? I tell you, I pack the goods for Catholic Church, the Blessed Sister House. If you help me, I would ask you one laptop and $100.
You talk loud, they are not talking.
If you help me, I would ask you one laptop and $100. Then I will call you, go watch money. I will call you white paper now, put for water. Bring detergent, put up for water. Form and put money. Mugu no go no send a money I put. Then we go wash it out, we go come money. Then all of them will shout. Then hey, how will you take you this? I tell us I carry that paper, 3 carton come. One carton contain 1 million pieces. But we go buy chemical. Use the chemical worth the money. The chemical we will be for sure about money. Then move go talk how much she get for bank. Then she go talk say she get 40 or 50,000. Then we go tell her say the chemical 150,000. We go contribute money buy the chemical. Then on the process we watch money. We go back we drop. Come we carry money. Then after we carry money we decide to move go. So this morning, see what happened this morning.
Yes, tell the truth.
Yeah, see what happened this morning. I carry one mugu. Me and my colleague, we do two. Then as we carry that mugu, they go or Changia. Then they say plate for Changia. So we carry a mugu, say you get 17,000. Mugu say you get 17,000 for bank. Then as he say you get 17,000 for bank. Now that mugu ATM card is this. And you know this to be I don't know the exact one. So he talks to get 17,000 for bank. Then all of them come make we withdraw the money. The two of them no go, all of them go enter bank. Then two of them stay outside. Then as I come inside, make I withdraw the money. If I put cash, not only me, they put cash. So they say they talk saying a camera snapping. So we get one day where they hear where they come, they carry card, they pull. So as they carry the card, they pull. So this one, he asked whether it's a Visa card or not Visa card. So I don't ask them, the machine they reject card, why they reject card? This one and the same. So that boy come, boy, maybe you notice our movement. No sign of movement, we come. So the boy, they dress me. So I come, draw the card, Who are you? Who get this card? This one. They ask me. I told the tutor, I know they speak English for that year. My mugu flown. My English, I just speak for them. So I told the tutor, I said, what can I do? The doctor said, they shall say, I change this to a card. I tell them, maybe who can I change this to a card? They told me, So this thing that happened this morning.
But did you change the card or you didn't change?
No, I didn't change any card. Because my intention is not to come. My intention is to come and withdraw money and go.
Where the mugu there now?
Is it that yellow girl?
No, that's my colleague.
So these three cards, two Fidelity ATM card and one UBA card. How you take get them?
No, at these two I go. At these two I get. This one is mine. This one is Mugu own. Mugu I can come here. Yes, Mugu I can come here. Now you get this one.
Who this other one? How you take get them?
No, the girl where the talk say I change the car.
So how the car take get your hand?
No, not my hand. Then the girl. Not my hand. This two car I call it for hand.
So these two cards, which one is your own?
This one is my own, this one is Mugu own.
Which one is it? Fidelity, which one is Mugu own?
Fidelity is Mugu own.
Mugu own.
Yeah, Mugu I get this money.
The UBA anchor?
The UBA is mine.
What is your name?
My ability to is my wife's name.
Okay, this Mugu own Fidelity card,
yes,
what
sir.
Is the name of that Mugu?
Don't
you don't know?
Yes, sir.
Then this one that made people to catch you now?
Yes.
Now, who is the owner of this one? That yellow girl.
I didn't know. That's the word.
Because you see, your hand also saw this card.
No, they not saw this card from my hand. Now the girl, bring the card. So make them check whether it's one my own or not your own. Now this girl bring this one. So
the card you stole is this Fidelity bank card, the one in your hand. You said it's Mugu own. That is the one you stole.
I did stole. Now the Mugu give me.
How much did you withdraw from the card?
I never withdraw any money.
But you want to withdraw?
Yes, sir.
What is the? That means the Mugu has given you the ATM pin.
Yes.
They are giving you the PIN number.
Yes.
Sorry, say your name is what again?
My name is
Achukwu Anebulam. Where are you from?
I'm from Anambra State.
Where in Anambra State? Kenechukwu Anebulam from Bo.
Yes, sir.
Where in Bo? Which village in Bo?
I'm from Bo. Yes, sir.
Which branch of UBA did you open this account?
In Asaba, sir.
You say it's your wife's own or your own?
My wife's own, sir.
Okay, these three cars were found in your hand. And I think you are very lucky that the mob did not kill you. You have to be grateful to the policemen that were able to rescue you because they would have killed you. If not for these policemen, they would have killed you. They rescued you alive. And you stole three cars. And even the UBA only said it's your wife's card. It's only God that knows who is owner of the card.
Yes, it's God, sir.
But the Fidelity card, he said, is Mugu's card.
Yes, sir.
It's not your card. And you've collected this, the Mugu's PIN number, according to you.
And the Mugu called us.
Where is the Mugu now, the lady? Where is she now?
Where is the Mugu?
Sir, they don't across them, no, the time where I enter back. So after they beat me, they don't say what I'm
not. So,
the boy will carry Mugu long.
Your members, where are they now? The other two members?
We are two, remember?
Okay.
So, with one Mugu, we carry this money where they sell it for Chakra here. So, now we
don't. Where are the other members? Are they in the crowd that wanted to be kill you?
Yeah.
Those are members. Yeah, member that came with you. When people want to kill you, was the person there? He now ran away.
No, they run away now.
They run away.
As they see, as I don't got problem, they will run away.
They run away.
Yes, sir.
What is the name of your members?
Ndubisi
who?
Ndubisi Mbadebunam.
Ndubisi Mbadebunam.
Yes, sir.
The name of your member?
Yes, sir.
Where is he from?
He's from here.
Where does he live? I'm not hearing you well.
He's living at the bar.
You, where? What is your address? Where do you live?
I live in Asaba now.
Where in Asaba?
Umueze.
Umueze.
Yes, sir.
What is the street number and the?
Lucia Avenue. Number 3 Lucia Avenue.
Number 3 Lucia Avenue.
Yes, sir.
Where you are living?
Yes, sir.
Now.
Yes, sir.
That means you came from Asaba this morning.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. I still have to repeat. The mobile policeman on duty in Fidelity Bank. They were fast enough to rescue you from this crowd, because they would have killed you immediately. You should be grateful to them.
It's true, sir.
Okay.